this is the new Mobile UA audio interface from Roland. It's a super compact but high-quality audio interface that supports ASIO and core audio for Mac and PC. It features two stereo outputs that can be individually assigned, and they're so loud that they're perfect for overcoming the volume levels you might experience on stage. The higher audio quality output of the Mobile UA makes it an ideal output device to work alongside your existing audio interface. Simply select the Mobile UA as the output device in your audio software. It also has headphone and main volume up and down on the front, plasma meter so you can see your levels at all times, and it's bus powered, meaning it doesn't need any external power supply to work. It uses a unique technology called SilKi, which is a Roland proprietary technology, which allows it to stream not only 32-bit 352 kHz PCM audio, but also DSD audio up to 2.8 MHz, which is in the realms of DSD Super Audio CDs. So a lot of people will be asking now, what is DSD and what's the big deal with it? Basically, DSD is a more analog way of recording, encoding, and decoding data. The most conventional method of recording on a computer is PCM, which is pulse code modulation, but DSD was actually developed by Sony and Philips for Super Audio CDs, which feature incredibly wide dynamic range and amazing sound quality. So looking at the graph on screen, you'll see the difference between an analog audio signal, a 48K conventional PCM audio signal, a 96K signal, a 192, and on the far right you'll see what the Mobile UA outputs, which is much more in line with what the human ear likes to hear, which is analog sound. So a lot of people comment that DSD is smoother, punchier, and more analog sounding. So even if you already have a good interface, if you're serious about audio and love listening to music, then you've got to try out the Mobile UA today.